lecture. I just take you through few issues that concern the national life. And when it comes to country, we all say many things sitting in our drawing rooms. And during the elections, when it is very nearing the next 6 months the polling is going to take place, then we open our debate. And all educated people, they keep talking and talking and talking and talking, and they never vote. That's the end of it. That should not happen in this country. When you list up what are the primary responsibility of the citizens of this country, don't blame the system. Who will blame the system? The one who do not believe that they themselves is a system. The problem starts with all of us is we do not believe that we are a system. Who made the systems? That education is for profit. Yes, it is profit. But there are employment which are not for profit, which are for the sake of rebuilding of a society. A lost nation has to be placed back into its saddle that yes, the nation is back. But mentally India is not prepared to bring back its lost glory, because we remain always telling, you know, we Indians are great, we Indians are great, long live the unlived king. We heard this story again and again. And ultimately when you see there are many things, shortcomings. So system to be blamed, politician to be blamed, the government to be questioned. We thought it's a waste of time. 30 years, I'm engaged in this NGO's work. Today we have 50,000 members, we work in 5 states. We added the 6th state, and today when I stand here in Goa, I was telling Mr. Linod that I'm going to... Nilsson, sorry. I will just start working here also. Because the whole idea is teaching. Teaching the citizens to be a citizen of this country. When he just told me the topics that we will select, then the topic he has chosen is this one. I felt very happy. If you cannot do it, none can do it. Do you believe this? May I ask you this question? Do you believe this?
Yes.
Really? Lunch will come, don't worry. If you believe this, then there is something that you should understand. Something that should motivate you to realize this great fact that there is no other profession in anywhere in the universe which takes everything together other than teachers. What a beautiful sentence Desai sir has used. I have noted down. Don't look at the student who is right in front of you, he says. For that he used a beautiful sentence. Coming from home or house? House is made of concrete, and I am a man from concrete. Nice air conditioned room, beautiful hall. He doesn't give you anything if you don't have something here. If it is peaceful here, happiness here, then it doesn't matter. Hum kahan chai pee rahe hain. It doesn't matter, we can just sit down under a tree and say, ek chai ho jaye. Usually we do that, we all among friends, we do it. So this is an extraordinary situation in your life. That accidentally you became a teacher, passionately you came in this profession, or for the need of the family you have come into this profession. Whatever it may be, you are a teacher. And you know, there is a very, very beautiful saying about a great scientist of India. And these scientists are not those scientists who got any Nobel Prize, because they were thousands of years earlier than all of us, they came to this planet. And nobody gives them anything now. Many people start worshipping them, they constructed temples for them instead of following them. That is the irony of the whole situation is, we do not follow what somebody has said good for us. Instead, We either put his pratima or inaugurate in the center of the town, or we put him in a temple or worship it. Beautiful thing I can take from a different metaphor. The greatest metaphor, he said, is Aneka Janma Samprata Karma Bandha Vidahine Atma Gyana Pradane Natasmai Sri Guru Enmava. It is a relationship between the taught and the subject delivered by a teacher. He says, if the seeker of knowledge is looking for something extraordinary or something which he wanted to know, that will walk into him if he is serious what he is seeking. Because the silent listener to all the conversation is God. We don't have any objection to this. Why? Because it is a fact that someone listens to us. We are aware that we are not alone here. Though we are sitting individually in that chair, we are very clear that we are not alone. So that silent listener to all conversation is the connectivity between the satellite called God and the seeker here. Somebody is seeking knowledge and the transmission goes up. And this satellite's connectivity depends on the disturbance it receives for signals. But once the signals are clear and it gets connected, then it immediately searches. Oh, he is free. Okay, he is free. So Anandji is free, or somebody is, whichever teacher, it has to connect. It will connect. He say, ek aaraya bhi ghar mein. You will not know that suddenly a door knocks, or you find somebody, or you go to a place, you suddenly find a child very disturbed and you feel like counseling him. You feel like telling the parents, isko mere paas bhej do. This happened to many of you in life, but you were not the connector and the physical form of your body. It was the satellitic formation of your that student seeking and that knowledge which has to come down and ultimately be delivered. You have to understand this connectivity which now science started accepting. What the hell is this mobile? From where did they come? How did this innovation took place? You should be immigrant, Desai was telling. The second he stopped, 5 years to go on, and then the time catching him, so he has to cut short everything. In fact, I would have thought, sir, please continue and just deliver that. Next is innovation, he said. What is innovation? What is innovation? Innovation is your preparedness to accept the unknown and probe into that. If you are not prepared to probe into the unknown, and if you are only hang on with the known, then you have the problem of system. Why we all struggle? Because we always believe जो है वो ठीक है यार क्यों इसके पीछे पड़ना इसको क्यों सुधरना ये पंचायत में ले जाना चार दिन की फिरा दे रहा था बहुत तो बात थे 30 साल में अब तो सब झड़ गए थे तो इसकी क्यों चिंता जो काले थे वो सफेद हो गए अब तो रंग डाल रहे Life goes on, the body do not. You are in a rented accommodation, do not get carried away by that, you are in a permanent accommodation. It's a leased accommodation given to you and it will cease to exist, the performance is delivered. We all get into this illusory feeling that koi to jaye mujhe nahi pata, main to nahi jata kyunki main subah yoga karta hu. Tu yoga kar le, daud le, kuch bhi kar le, tu jaake duniya ke sabse bade doctor se dosti kar le, tere ko aur tere doctor ko to upar jana hai. भाई हमें नहीं इस बच्चे को पढ़ाया था मैं घूम फिर के कहीं और आ गया इस समाज को हम ही नहीं बनाया आई हैव द ऑडेसिटी टू से दैट अगर हमने उसको बताया हो एज ब्रिंग बैक द लास्ट कॉलिंग व्हाट वाज द टीचिंग देयर देयर वाज अ टीचर एंड अ वाइफ All over the world, this teaching was there. You called it Gurukula, don't take credit for this. There were every part had different ways of presenting it. So what was the teaching there? What was the way to decide that whether this fellow can become a doctor or not? Whether he can become a mechanical engineer or not? Whether he can be a journalist or he will be a historian or what he has to become? He will speak on literature or what? That was decided by that couple after a span of 18 years of connectivity then. If not 18, at least 12 years. They were telling you, too suitable is it? You go and do this work. Now what happened? Only one criteria. 25 mein kitne aaye? 25 mein 25. LKG mein 25 mein 25. UKG mein 25 mein 25. उसके बाद क्लास फर्स्ट में 50 में 50. और वो लड़का वो लड़की आपको जिंदगी में जीरो मिलती है. वो लड़का और लड़की कोर्ट में हैं, बोलते हैं डाइवोर्स का केस चलता रहता है. कहां पहुंच गए? वेयर डिड वी लैंड? कहीं तो गलती होगा. वे समवेयर देयर शुड बी अ मिस्टेक. That mistake need not be at one level or two level. It is a total social level. And absolutely there is no offense to any teacher because I love teachers. My confidence in you is more than you believe yourself to be. Like a mad guy, I have been traveling from one place to the another and I don't expect 10 paisa from anywhere. And our organization, we work with our own efforts. We go there and tell them, you can do it. You can do it. You alone can do it. None can do it. This we repeatedly tell them. See, when you get emotionally attached to an issue without understanding the issue, you are not doing justice to that issue at all. If we start getting emotional about a decision making, then we are idiotic. Whether it is my parent or your parent or you as a parent. Because everything central is on man-making. Teaching is man-making. Teaching is nothing to do with books. I am telling you, I am the one person who said, "Lehtao sare kitab." Jindagi sikhao. Jina sikhao. Main kya bol raha hu? Why mediocres are successful in the world? Who didn't get better marks? What prevented all the educated rich people's ghar se gadhe kyun aa rahe bahar? क्यों बीएमडब्ल्यू से वो फुटपाथ पे गाड़ियां चला देते हैं? Why this is happening? Something wrong somewhere, but they are going to the best schools in the world. है? कोई दून स्कूल जाता है तो कोई और स्कूल जाता है. हार्वर्ड में जाता है, कहां कहां जाता है पता नहीं. आई डोंट नो. वर्ल्ड्स के बेस्ट स्कूल में दे ऑल स्टडी. अल्टीमेटली व्हाट हैपेंड? दोस चिल्ड्रन डू नॉट हैव एनीथिंग इन द हेड except everything in their body. In a rented accommodation, they are looking for happiness and satisfaction, making others unhappy. Somewhere we have gone wrong in creating our own teaching profession properly. We are calling here God. First designation of God is given to you, not to doctors. I don't agree that any doctor is considered to be God. It is, we say to you only, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo, Maheshwara, no one else. It is not Guru Purnima. Every teacher, every student, immaterial of caste, creed, religion, the student goes and reverses with all namaskar. Why? The reverence is, he is the one who makes me a human. He is the one who creates that extraordinary quality in me. Because no one else can do that. Tell me one profession which can do something great for this country. You will not find anywhere. Why politicians are today like this? Why muscle power has taken over in the politics? Why this corruption has come in the country? Why under the table money is taken? I'm sorry to say this. Because they have to manage. Because manage, manipulate, manover is the system that is prevailing and we are a part of it. So you said, sir, humko bhi to jeena hai na? Yes, humko bhi jeena hai. Lekin kaise? So all sacrifice for teachers and no sacrifice for others. Sawal hi nahi uthta. You train them, we are there to die. I am coming from your teaching only. Everyone coming from, even your teacher, you are coming also from a teacher. You are born out of a teacher. Guru majhai sthiti to vishwam, vishwa majhai sthiti to guru. Guru vishwam najo anu yasti, tasmai sri guru vai namah. Language mein kuch nahi hai. लेकिन मीनिंग में सब कुछ है. इट्स अ संस्कृत वर्ड. इट कम्स फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र. सम ग्रेट स्कॉलर वॉज देयर इन 14th सेंचुरी. आई रेड इन ए बुक. हिज नेम वॉज निसिम सरस्वती एंड आई स्टार्ट हियर सरस्वत. ही सेज द एंटायर यूनिवर्स एग्जिस्ट इन ए टीचर. What a beautiful thinking it is. Look at that. See, those days, that language, whatever be the language, how did he understand and he gave a projection that everything exists in the teacher. And the teacher exists in everything. This is the meaning of this verses. Guru majhai sthitito vishwa. Vishwa majhai sthitito guru. Guru exists everywhere. If at this moment, if this mic doesn't work, we have to need the mic operator. He's our guru. The fan is not working, we need the electrician. Pet mein khana chahiye, we need the our catering service to be on. So the chief cook is our guru. What we cannot do, what others can do, jointly make a performance of the nation. A scientist, an academician, a historian, a geography guy, or engineer, or the army guy, all put together make a nation, and all of them come with only teacher. Because the first 15 years is with only teachers. So what happens now? I'll make it little, from seriousness, I'll bring it to little fun. See, this is very funny now. Nowadays a new English has developed. I think all of you are aware of that new English. Where you go, there I come. My God, why are you laughing? What I said, you understood, isn't it? Sir, where you go, there I come. Mr. Galti kya hua? When WH can be who, when TQ can be thank, and U can be you instead of YOU, then this intelligence, intelligence English that is spread in our mobiles, that WhatsApp which our children are reading, are they going to be a better literature experts? I'm sorry. I have got it wrong. I'll tell you one more English. There were two boys. Sir, a history teacher hai kya sir? Yahan pe koi ek history teacher chahiye sir. Aaj kal history teacher nahi mil rahe. Koi to hoga history ka. Hai? Koi hai sir? History wala? Anyone, madam? Aap hai history mein? Oh, thank you sir. Aapko kitne?
शिवाजी.
अच्छा नाम सर, हिस्ट्री से कनेक्टेड है. दो बच्चे पढ़ रहे थे सर. टुमारो एग्जाम है, हिस्ट्री के लिख रहा है हमको. बड़ा कंफ्यूजन है हिस्ट्री सर. बाबा का बेटा, बेटे के बाप का बाप, किसी बोल के बोले थे कुमारी का बेटा बोले, ये पूरा कंफ्यूजन. सो इन दैट एक साइंस का स्टूडेंट ने बोला, यार ये हिस्ट्री ज्योग्राफी बेवफा, रात को रटा तो दिन को सामा. एक ऐसा सर तो बोले, टेंथ तक तो पढ़ना ही पड़ेगा और उसमें तो मार्क्स लाना पड़ेगा. और जिसको, इफ यू डोंट नो द हिस्ट्री ऑफ दैट कंट्री एंड यू आर नॉट नोइंग एनीथिंग, सो यू हैव टू नो, सो यू गॉट टू रीड. चलो, सो टू स्टूडेंट्स, वन अजय एंड वन राजीव, बोथ आर स्टडी. अजय बिलीव्स इन यू नो रात भर रटा. सो ही वॉज रीडिंग. 6:30 बजे थे शाम को. हिज फादर वॉज जस्ट अबाउट टू गेट इन द गेट. अकबर वॉज द किंग ऑफ इंडिया. Akbar was the king of India. And the moment he heard the gate sound, father is coming, Akbar was the king of India, Akbar was the king of India. So he is impressing father like master. Father was also very impressed. Bro, mera beta dekho kya padhta hai. Same time neighbor udhar ke, main yahan to idhar ho gaya, udhar dusre ghar mein kya hota hai, Ajay ke bagal wala jo ghar tha usme aa raha tha. Wahan pe father jaise bola, koi awaaz nahi aa raha, bagal ghar se aa rahi hai. Ye usko pucha, ये क्या कर रहा है घर के अंदर? देखे देखा था, यू आर जस्ट कीपिंग अ बुक लाइक दिस. पढ़ना वाला नहीं है क्या? देखो कितना अच्छा पढ़ रहा है. अकबर वॉज द किंग ऑफ इंडिया, यहां तक सुनाई दे रहा था, तू पढ़ रहा है? बोला, पापा आप खाम खाम मेरे पीछे पड़े रहते हो. पापा एग्जाम के बाद रिजल्ट आता है, रिजल्ट में आप देख लेना उसको कितना आएगा और मेरे को कितना आएगा. आप जरा टेंशन मत करो प्लीज. ठीक है खाना भी वेस्ट है, ये सब वेस्ट पड़ता नहीं, क्या करें. मेरे जैसा मैं भी वो खलासी का काम करता हूँ, यू विल ऑल्सो डू द खलासी का जॉब. दिस इज द पेरेंट्स प्रॉब्लम. So they impose on children. Here this fellow was reading, Akbar was the king of India, saare saal bach gaya, tab uske father bol rahe uski wife ko bole, are yaar apne bete ko kuch khilao to sahi, pad raha hai na. To bola haan khilana to padega, to usko acha se khila diye. So saare saal tak 8 baje tak to wo kha pi ke aake fir baitha, bole fir pad le bete 1 ghante pad ke so ja. So he was reading, India was the king of India, was the king of so gaya 9 baje. सुबह एग्जाम लिख दिए तो यहाँ पे बेचारे ने लिखा कि ये जो साइलेंट वाला था उसने क्वेश्चन का आंसर दे दिया, शिवाजी जी अच्छे क्वेश्चन दिए थे कि हु वाज द किंग ऑफ इंडिया ड्यूरिंग स्वर्ण जो एरा, सो यू नो अकबर वाज द किंग ऑफ इंडिया, तो यहाँ पे इसने लिख दिया इंडिया वाज द किंग ऑफ अकबर. इसको 10 में इसको 9 मिले, तो थोड़ी नाइट राइटिंग करी तो इसको 0 मिले. एंड देन द फेलो गॉट अपसेट व्हेन ही केम टू नो हिज रिजल्ट आफ्टर 10 डेज दैट हिज फादर आल्सो वाज अपसेट. No, I know you studied well. Class studied well. Father तो अनपढ़ graduate है. दो क्लास ही अलग-अलग रहते थे. एक की उम्र थोड़ी दूसरी से ज़्यादा थी, इससे ज़्यादा कोई फर्क नहीं था. And the result was, he said, चलो मैं आता हूँ तेरे साथ. I want to question the school. So principal साहब के पास complaint लेके पहुँच गया. And he reached there. Once he reached to the principal said, ठीक है. Whatever your objection, it's internal, no issue, don't worry about it, it's not board exam. So I'll call it. So Shivaji sir bula. Shivaji sir ne bola, sir, maine to koi galti nahi ki, sir, ye aap khud dekh lijiye paper, unhone he has given the paper. And in the paper it is there that India was the king of Akbar, he has written, aur isme Akbar was the king of India. Galti to hai, aap dikh rahi hai. Principal ne kaha, dekhiye sir, this is what he has done, the mistake, so you should guide your son properly or put him into under proper guidance. And then comes the beautiful part of this whole story. The story's beautiful part now is the father questions the principal and the teacher both. It's a modern era. The education is revamping, the world is changing, and we are expected to do well. Because we are now in, what do you call it, digital world. Intelligence is artificial. So the father questions, sir, मुझे आप पता चला कि शिवाजी सर को मेरा बच्चा अच्छा नहीं लगता है. बोला कैसे? Principal asked. So he is a fact, sir. अब आप देखिए, इसमें अकबर है, इसमें भी अकबर है, इसमें इंडिया, ये सारे all like it. हमें तो पूरा मार्क मिलना चाहिए था ना. चलो ठीक है, कम से कम 5 तो दे देते. दिस इज व्हाट इज डिजिटल एरा इज डूइंग टू अस. राइटिंग इज रिप्लेसिंग टू आईपॉड, नॉलेज इज रिप्लेसिंग टू रबिश, ब्रोकन. क्या बोलते थे इंग्लिश लेक्चरर्स? हाँ, जरा जरा सा हाथ प्लीज, कोई एक एक तो सही मेरा सपोर्ट करो, एक एक प्लीज, वन कोई इंग्लिश वाला. ओ मैडम जी थैंक यू, एक हाथ दिख गया वहां से. अब आप देखिए, इन द फ्यूचर व्हाट काइंड ऑफ शेक्सपियर क्या करेगा? अपने आप को 3-4 बार गोली मार दे. वी आर बिल्डिंग ए नेशन, वी आर क्रिएटिंग अ वर्ल्ड, वी बिलीव दैट वी कैन बी द वर्ल्ड टीचर. कैसे? हाउ? हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू दैट? This type of English? You cannot deny this fact that English is going to stay here for the next 500 years in this country. Unless and until a miracle happens and all Indians die. Which is not going to happen. Aisa kuch hone wala nahi hai. So, please understand, he was telling about one point. In fact, I am taking more things from him because there were some things which I wanted to speak. He has done my job easier. I am thankful to him. He said unemployment. Kyun bhai unemployment? Presentation nahi hai. Today our students who are coming out from schools and colleges, they are not in a position to present themselves. They may be very good in their own sphere of knowledge. I am not denying, because we have found some candidates who were not selected by the interview panel, but they were very good in their work. We took that extra decisions. As an HR,
I told them, rubbish, non-selected candidates, you send it to me all again. So in the same campus interview where 45, 50 people they interview and reject 38 and so on, keep 12 in the final interview, I say I'll see them later, but you send all these 38 back to me. And out of 38, I found the best. Only they lacked presentation. They used to tell English, where you go, there I come. मेरे को तो समझ में आ गया कि मैं जहां भी जाऊंगा ये मेरे पीछे आएगा, मेरे को समझ में आ गया। अब भाई बोला कि जो मेरे को समझ में आ गया उससे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम ही नहीं है, क्योंकि उसको बनाना है कॉन्क्रीट का स्लैब। He has to understand the language of whether the pavement is rigid or it is flexible. He has to understand the language of it is a coarse aggregate or it is a hard aggregate. What kind of thing he is doing? He need not understand our language. Unemployability, it is not a Britisher's or an American pattern of understanding. Unemployability is happening in this country because we have a mindset that a better English presentation will only give us employment. I think we have to fight this battle. And I am fighting it. Don't tell me what IT companies only tell. Will this food be replaced in the IT companies? Food which we are eating, will it replace? Will they replace clothing? That means we in future will have one or two chip here and say, hum kapda pahenge. What all that we are going to create? Ki jab aapko pet mein dard hoga, aap bolenge chip laga liya, pet mein dard kab ho gaya? हर मर्ज की एक दवा नहीं होती है. फॉर ऑल द इल्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी देर कैन नॉट बी वन मेडिसिन. देर हैज टू बी ए इवोल्यूशनरी प्रोसेस टू अंडरस्टैंड थिंग एज दे प्रिवेल. इफ ए पर्सन इज स्पीकिंग इन कोंकण, ही नीड नॉट बी ऑर्डिनरी इन नॉलेज. नो चांस, ही कैन बी बेटर देन एनी इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग गाइड. मेरे को पहले लोग पूछते थे जब मैं यंग था, सर व्हाट इज योर क्वालिफिकेशन. मैं बोला मैं MABA IAS हूं. बोला सर आप तो बहुत पढ़े लिखे हैं सर. मैं बोला हाँ, मैं अगर कोई ना बोलूंगे जरा उसके बाद बोलना कुछ. बोला मैं मैट्रिक अपेयर्ड हूं बट फेल इन ऑल सब्जेक्ट. तू बोल क्यों सर आपने ऐसा वैसा बोल दिया. मैं बोला देख सुन, इस क्वालिफिकेशन के चक्कर में मत जा. डू नॉट गेट ट्रैप्ड इनटू क्वालिफिकेशन, डू गेट ट्रैप्ड इनटू नॉलेज. When there is no knowledge which my grandmother has got or which your grandmother has got, they manage joint families. Today we are not able to manage with PhD degrees our own two children and husband. I'm sorry, and wife also. Somewhere something is wrong. Yes, where it is wrong? Karma hai. All the problem is at home. So the child is coming from home. We are testing the parents and admitting the child. What can? If my bad luck, if I am a matric appeared but failed in all subjects, my son cannot get admitted in a convent. I'm asking a question. Do you have a provision? How does parent meeting help you? Without parent and children together being sitting at one place, where is the secret sharing? Tell me what secret we share. So I went to schools, one after another in rural school, and today I stand proudly here, 257 children, well placed in the society today. Forget about those who have become doctor, businessman, entrepreneurs, fine. They were very ordinary people. What is ordinary and extraordinary? Just that intellectual difference. One perceives things consistently, the other do not. Other has an arrogancy that will go sambalam, another has no arrogancy. He wanted to pursue and pursue. Wo kya bolte na? Hit again till you succeed. You were seeing in Indian cricket team how earlier formation was. The captain comes with 10 to 20 servants. What is the servant's cup? Ek cricket ka kit carry karta tha. Another was carrying his water bottles. Another was carrying his food. Another was carrying medicine. That captain used to walk in the cricket ground and his kids used to be there. All other players used to look at lake Nawab ground mein cricket khelne ke.
That was the cricket game. So also the golf. So also the lawn tennis. So also the shuttle badminton.
Today everything replaced by all ordinary people and all these Nawab ke sultans sab gayab ho gaye.
Because what happened? We never understood that the opportunity came in independent India to the generation in not in 1947. After 30 years only it starts grooming, isn't it? How could we understand that the moment seed was put, that it will start delivering the fruit? It cannot. So independent Indian citizens started slowly growing. Despite people talk bad about that governance, this governance, I still say and believe that kitne negative khojenge, ek to positive khojo. Search for some positives in our life. They have done something good. They have made India free. That's why Indians could do anything. And then came an era. Now the bunch of the children who are coming up, their parents are today assertive because the education is now flowing towards them. I'm sorry, not education, literacy. Where you go, there I follow more. I'm sorry, I can take back my word. So this kind of correction that has happened, now 84 crores are youth. And the age group is 35. And here also in the hall, majority are young. Hardly maybe of my age, to koi bhi nahi hai. I don't think anybody is there. Or hardly if there be 50s mein to kuch kam honge, 10-15 honge, baki sab to below 35-40. Young India is young teaching India also. When Abdul Kalam ji wrote that book, you know, Young Minds, I think he had the clear vision because he was not a scientist who was coming from an aristocrat club. He was a scientist who came from a very ordinary club. A very ordinary who was refused admission because he is not in a position to join engineering. He said, get lost. Pilot refused. They said, get lost. But only he ended up becoming the boss of the entire armed forces and the only president who got first Bharat Ratna, then got into the chair. Ordinary to extraordinary, it is a journey. It's a journey by example. So if a teaching is by example, even a mediocre becomes a performer. A mediocre performance, why it comes? Because he silently sits at the back. So whenever I used to go to any engineering college, they used to say, sir, hamare fourth semester wale 30-35 bache, sir, bache hue sab to Infosys wagera mein chale gaye, sir, kuch bache hain, usme bhi 15 abhi chale jayenge, sir, wo Microsoft mein, aur 5-10 to usme Amazon mein chale jayenge, sir, wo aapko 10-15 mil jayenge. Main kaha, sabko bulao. First, second, third, fourth, sare years ko bulao. Call them all in the hall. Otherwise, my company walks out. We don't do any more campus selection. Bolo, sir, kyo? We need our conditions are this, very simple. Hum nation banate hain. Hum ye dhanda nahi karte hain ki usko le liya, isko de diya. What are businesses? I mean HR. My designation says human resource. And you are a teacher, you are a professor. Why do you sell your students to us? Don't sell. Don't put that record there. 400 selected, 700 selected. What the hell you are doing? You show me how many people who have nothing to eat are today top people? You give that list to me. I will give you that list. Then he said, okay, sir, we'll gather, but first year ke student to abhi nahi hai, sir. Second, third, okay, gather them. Then next year I made a policy that anyone wants, any engineering institute in the country, they have to follow BACPL if they want to come, because we are the highest paying in the country, especially in core engineering. When the top IT company used to pay 20,000 as a starting salary, we were paying 35,000, that too cash at home. That should go home, not costing, not making it, you know, cost to the company. That kind of dhanda we were not doing. Why I tell you this reason today? There is a very, very big reason. First, second, third, fourth year when we in campus selection we used to talk. I used to talk to them, they should not have backlogs. They should build their career. They should not waste their time. Till fourth year, they should not gear up to study. They should build up their career now. What are the things they have to learn? They have to learn language. How they have to attack, not for our people. I didn't say I want only core engineering. I said, even electronics guy, any guy, you have to be present.
And later, I became the most demanded for most of the university that you arrange his talk, he will come. Pre-placement talk, he will do. Why? Because we started working on their mind. And after a period of 10 years of working on, it produced good result. Because the result can need not be visible at home. A result is visible in the social fabric. That you are getting civil engineers, you are getting electronic engineer, you are getting... Now suddenly you see there is a big boom. For what? For solar energy. For electrical industry there is a big boom because India is surplus now, going towards the surplus power. They have a target of this much giga power they have to produce. And ultimately what happened? You needed a lot of electrical guys. And you suddenly find all wearing electronics, all wearing computer science, and you don't have anybody here. Because this is a problem. When the child was not allowed to study what he wants to study, his motivation coming from H1 visa. So parents ko bata de to kisi bhi halat mein, see my uncle ka wo jo bahan ka ladki hai, wo chali gayi America, tere ko bhi jana hai. So that motivation, and ultimately that motivation takes them to a position where he is only concerned with H1 visa, and he lands in USA, washes plates and does all kind of dirty jobs there only to return back India after getting married. Because he has to at least siphon out something from the incoming girl ki main America mein bahut room khan hoon. Maine aapse 1.5 crore ka property upti le ke baad bolta hai wo job chala gaya, I like India, wo aa gaya. This mindset was our job to prepare. And at engineering level or a graduation level, preparation is not possible because the bamboo, when it is raw only, it can be bent. When the bamboo stick is old, it's broken. It will never, never, ever be able to, you will ever be able to join it. Helping hand is, first helping hand is knowledge. Only teachers can do it. Swami Vivekananda said, somebody asked him, that sir, you are not going to temple nowadays. He said, kya karunga jake? Ki korbo ami okhane jabo? Bolo, ki korbo okhane? What I have to do inside? Bole, wahan pe Bhagwan hai. बोला ये जितना लिविंग क्रीचर इसमें भगवान नहीं है. डू यू मीन टू से ऑल दिस लिविंग क्रीचर डोंट हैव गॉड? सब में तो गॉड. सो अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हेन इट इज पुअर देन द कॉम्प्लिकेशन डेवलप्स. वी हैव टू क्रिएट अ ह्यूमन बीइंग हु इज अ वर्ल्ड क्लास एंड नॉट फ्यू इंडिविजुअल्स. वी नीड टू क्रिएट अ मास मूवमेंट. सो आई इन फैक्ट आई स्टार्टेड नाउडेज ड्राइविंग अ पॉइंट दैट अ रिवोल्यूशन हैज टू कम इन दिस कंट्री. And that revolution should be a revolution in academics. Only we can join together. We need not go to the street. We need not stop our work. We need not throw stones on anybody. We need not take a flag and march. But we can create a revolution. Everything that has happened in India, it was on the basis of lot of coolness we did. We can do it. Why we can't do it? I can tell you, we teachers can change. I have 3 grandchildren, all 3 are daughters. Other day I was telling my second granddaughter, some mistake I'm finding. She says, no, madam told me this. I again told, acha, tomorrow I call your madam and ask this. No, you will not ask my madam, she's right. See the confidence. And this is hardly, you know, the children age is nowadays 3-4 years, they're highly brilliant. So when I took up that matter, then 1st September I am going to their grandparents' day as a chief guest. So it's quite a big school. So the teachers came, her teacher came to invite me. Then I told, Dekho Akshaya, your teacher has come. So shall I ask her? She comes. She do not want her teacher to be questioned. She do not want me to even use that simple, you know, eyebrow also on them. She went and called everybody in the flat because her teacher has come. The attachment between you and your war is far superior than the one you have with your own kids whom you have given birth. Do not be under the impression that you are nurturing ek bachcha aapka ya do bachcha aapka. Nahi. 40 बच्चे आप हॉल में लेके चलते हैं, 12 इयर्स में 12 × 48, 480 आपके बच्चे हैं. आप फैमिली प्लानिंग हमको नहीं मानते. क्यों मानेंगे? हम टीचर हैं भाई, हम तो साइकिक चिल्ड्रन क्रिएट करते हैं. वी क्रिएट साइकिक चिल्ड्रन. You know the turtle life? It stands on the one bank of the river and the other bank the children will be there, the kids. And it will give love from here and it passes through the, and its love reaches there and the children feel happy and mother feels happy. What a beautiful thing. So you believe in mobile? Why don't you believe this? One more great example I will give you. Today morning, Mahatma Gandhi's quote, be the change. You have to be the change. Yes. What is the change here? Can anyone tell me, seeing a caterpillar, that you have seen the butterfly? Can anyone? Can you say, yes, caterpillar, I am able to see hidden eye butterfly. Can anybody? It's a process. It goes through a natural process of change. And when the change takes place, then the caterpillar emerges out. And you feel so happy seeing that beautiful caterpillar, I mean beautiful butterfly, but you don't love to touch the caterpillar. Because you feel very caterpillar. The infant, the unprepared, the half knowledge, the not having sufficient understanding of life is what is a children in front of you like caterpillar. But you want butterfly, then you have to change the caterpillar. Allow the process to go on. Do you know this great bird eagle? Super teacher of change. This is a God's creation. How much it can teach, you cannot believe. It teaches and teaches and teaches. The eagle has been prescribed with divine medicine of 70 years of life. The prescription is clear. But it actually lives 40 and dies. There is a process. What happens? By the time it reaches 35 to 40, it first time founds that its talons, you understand, connected to its both the legs or hand, whatever they have, in that there is a big nails. They are called talons. With that they grip. That talons become very old and very difficult to hold on, grip on anything. Then similarly, its feathers become very old, and the feathers so old that when it wants to fly, its natural flight goes through a lot of pain. Its beak, it becomes old. It no more can pick up things properly or tear or cut. Then God gave only one opportunity. 150 days of meditation you have to do. Get out of your home, sit there and change yourself. And what it has to do? 150 days without eating, it survives. It takes its beak and hits on a rock. And the beak breaks, comes out. Surprisingly, a new beak comes, like our nails. Look at that great creation. Are we not going to learn from that great creation? Beak comes, and after beak coming, first thing it does it removes its talons. Once talons are removed, they also have a new one. When the talon is new and the beak is new, then both the talon goes and removes the back feather, the heavy one. And the new feather comes and it takes a flight again. And it catches its prey and eats again. So what it is telling nature? That you like it, you don't like it. That's your choice. But if you want to prolong, you want to prove a point, then I give you opportunity. That is why consistency in our performance as a teacher towards a set goal. What is our goal? Our goal is we should produce citizens who are better than the XYZ. Our target is that. Better than Abdul Kalam. Better than Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Better than Kurian. Better than Swaminathan. We have to always target at that level. We should never bring down our benchmark to the level of we should produce somebody in the district who is best. That soch hi galat hai. We do not have to drive our benchmark or our thinking point to that down level. We have to take it upward and upward. That is why when it comes to competition, I differ with everybody. My clarity here is there are no competitors in this world for anybody who are born on planet Earth. Show me one competitor. When you grow up with your own sibling, you come to understand that one of your siblings became a scientist and one of your siblings became a historian. Where was the competition then? Both had two different choices. Both had different taste. So there is a proverb.
that every tongue has a different taste. Every head has a different intellect. This difference between tongue and the intellect is that what makes the difference in each one of you. And when you all together have become a faculty of a particular institute, say 20 teachers are there teaching about 1500 students, these 20 are the brains of the entire 2000 students. You are the input. So the content of the child, which is empty at the time of arrival with you, when it comes to the classroom, it is empty. It has nothing in it. In that empty container, whatever you put, that only will flourish. For example, you take a panchapatra. All the Hindu pujas, they will have that, you know, tumbler-like thing, and usme they put all panchamritam and then say, this is the tirtham. And in a different forms, different puja is done. So that particular thing is called panchapatra. Very auspiciously they call it. Now, you understand this one. If you take that panchapatra, you put it in that a cup of coffee, will it contain or not? Can I fill it with coffee or not? Just say yes or no.
Yes.
We can fill it with poison?
Yes.
We can fill it with any damn thing?
Yes.
So, once the content is understood by us, then we will fill in the empty container what is good for that content, that personality. Because the head is here and going to contain whatever you deliver. So my sincere appeal to you is, do not look at anything from your point of view. Do not ever preconceive anything that this boy will be like that or that girl will be like this. Not required at all. Give them the confidence they require. A teacher can raise the confidence level of a student to the extent of conquering the world. You only can do it, I tell you, no one. No one in this planet Earth are capable more than you. Do you believe yourself? I come back again. Do you?
Yes.
Do you really believe yourself?
Yes.
That you can do it? Purvachan leke patohi baat ki pehchan kar le. Before you walk or you advise somebody to walk. Baat is called the path. Purvachan leke patohi baat ki pehchan kar le. Before you either walk or you suggest somebody to walk on any path, you please understand that there is something to do with human life. They say, if you give a wrong advice, if you give a wrong motivation, what will happen? Raaste ka ek kaanta paav ka dil cheer deta, rakt ki to bond girti, ek duniya doob jati. One life will get smashed because nail or a thought will go in his feet and ultimately two drops of blood will fall and one life will get destroyed. Raaste ka ek kaanta paav ka dil cheer deta, rakt ki to bund girti, ek duniya doob jati. One life get destroyed. That is why you as a teacher, you are unbelievably extraordinary personalities. Why? I am standing here and speaking. Don't you feel proud that one day you taught me? There were teachers who were teaching us. And mind you, up to my secondary education, I was an idiot number one. Bahut mushkil se pass hua main board of secondary. Aur aap sab secondary wale. Lekin secondary ka impact itna powerful tha that I excelled and I was a very rarest of guy got the job in an MNC company. Teachers. Mere Hindi teacher Dubey, mere English teacher Kedar Sharma ji, they have changed my life. It was the off the record, off the classroom teaching, putting their hand on the shoulder, giving the human touch, telling that tu kar sakta, you can do it, don't get disappointed. Theek hai, paar puta to kya hua, ab to set ho gaya na. You know the approach of a teacher. I stand here only to share what I have been given by them. I am not sharing anything what I know. Because there is nothing I know. Socrates says, I know, I don't know. I think you understand that. Socrates' word, I know, I don't know. What he don't know, he knows. What he knows also, he knows. But I don't know is very important. Then I know. So wisdom will not come As long as we are literate and we are mechanically telling, acha, okay, I will ask the teacher also, I will get the same answer which I ask the students. Can anybody differ with me? I don't know. But I can ask you a very, and please don't misunderstand me, treat me as a very small student and that too a backbench student. No front bench. A for? Please, just fast. A for? Kisne bola aeroplane ji? Haath uthaiye. Zara haath uthaiye. Mere ko wahi chahiye tha. Aap bolo zara, please haath uthaiye. Please sir, aapne bola?
Apple bhi ho sakta
hai. Arre theek hai, kaun kisne bola? Haan ji, aap sir, aapka naam?
Dilip
sir ke liye ek achhi taali bajaye. See, the mind is given to us to utilize for telling things after carefully listening. Parrots only say A for apple, B for bat, C for cat. Similarly, a parrot must start Rama, Rama, Rama by a person like me, and ultimately somebody like our Nilsson sir came to our house. He used to generally, you know, play with his siblings, so he had a small, artificial rubber snake with him, he was having in his pocket. Then I took him and said, look, sir, I have trained, you know, I have a good trainer. You see, I trained a chilka also, and he was telling you, Rama, Rama, Rama. He said, is it? He showed him that artificial snake, that fellow was doing, ke. That was the original language. Which we have forgotten to understand. If we take away the originality of the child, for which he is born, his uniqueness we take away and dump into his mind, tere ko samajh mein nahi aati, tere ko naukri karna hai, tere ko pata, tere maa baap bahut gareeb hai. Ke rich nahi marte kya? Who will not die? This is rented accommodation. Hum kya padha rahe? Ab dekhiye, aapne AC lagaya itne bhai se, lekin pasina to chhoot raha hai. ये आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस है, इसका कोई काम नहीं है इस दुनिया में. ओरिजिनल तो इंसान है. यू हैव टू एसेंट योरसेल्फ दैट यू आर द क्रिएटर ऑफ एवरीथिंग. रोबोट टू आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, दे कैन नेवर कमांड यू, मेक देम योर सबसर्वेंट, डोंट अलाउ देम यू टू दे बी कमांडेड बाय देम. यस, इट इज अ फैक्ट दैट यू आर गोइंग टू यूज देम, बट यूज देम, डोंट बिकम सबसर्वेंट. सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इज, you are not glamorous, you are not intelligent, you are not handsome, but you are the one who are a consistent performance of developing intelligence. You create the front benches, all scientists, all great genius, and back benches you create all chairmen who employ this genius. See, never forget that backbenchers are listening to you with attention. Do not go by their antics and their bad manners. Because it's a behavior psychology. When you know that a person is naughty, that means he's not able to utilize his intelligence properly. We do get such suggestions from a guy, sir, aap to hamari baat sunenge nahi, wo unse hi baat karna hai. This is the kind of thing you hear. You will never call me ma'am, you will never listen to me, you will always listen to them only. But the fact is, the backbencher are the person who are entrepreneurs, who are ready to face the challenges of life, who give support to these frontbenchers when they are in trouble. I know lots of my colleagues, today they still struggle. Meri beti ki shaadi nahi hui hai, kuch madad karte. Arre, paise ki to madad, we will do it. But psychologically, why you are dying? Paisa, don't worry about it. I'm charged those 1 lakh each, will give, everything will be solved. But what is the actual problem? You are dying every day, but whereas rented accommodation has a fixed death. Enjoy the fixed death. Why do you want it to have a temporary death? So don't kill the education. No government ever succeeded without teachers developing a citizen. What you can do, none can do it. So my last conclusion to you is, we have taken so many jumps in our life, but one of the best jumps we can have is a new benchmark, a new approach, a new realization that this country is ours. Every child who has come to our school is our own child. Just give them that human touch. Your family life will be very happy. When you concentrate on your family life and do not concentrate them and treat them just as a salary package, then the trouble starts. I know you have a lot of problems. Even I do have. Who is not having problems?
If problems are not there, is there anything in this life to enjoy? Will we meet here? Will HISTAG come into existence? Will there be a union? Nothing will be there, no? We will all be sitting in the house and like a robot we were dealing. But because the problem is there, the opportunity is there. The bigger the problem, the bigger the opportunity. And that opportunity is within your reach. I'm again repeating, none can do it what you can do it. All you have to do is believe yourself. Believe that you are most capable. Believe that this country is your responsibility, not the Prime Minister, not the Parliament. 4,400 members, how they can change the country? Total legislatures, Parliament members, all are 4,400 and odd. But where are the teaching community? Is it crores? Crores, I tell you. If you decide, everything will change this country. So, sare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara. Let us think in a constructive way. And that constructive, we can always plan well, do well, and together we can make a great country. So, my last quote of mine, coming together, we have just begun our chat, and let's stay together for some time on this thinking, sleep over this matter for some time, and work for this country and take it forward. Thank you very much. So kind of you. My habit is, I start with a worship, I end with a worship. So I would like my friends to just support me. If I am saying anything wrong, you can say no. Bharat Mata ki
jai.
Jara sa theek se boliye na. Khana to zarur hai, lunch hai pakka. Bharat Mata ki
jai.
Bharat Mata ki
jai.
Dhanyawad.
So in fact, okay, initially when I just started over here, okay, me and my friends, okay, we said, okay, there's a motivational talk over here, and I don't know how long it will go. Okay, let's have something, okay, and come back. Okay, thinking that, okay, it will be a boring session.
Correct.
But I think, okay, I was wrong.
Oh my God, thank you.
I was wrong in saying, thinking that. Secondly, when I first heard you, okay, you sounded very much Rajinikanth to me.
Oh my God!
Okay, and to add to it, okay, from Rajinikanth, you went into a Modi mood.
My God!
Yeah, Modi mood. Yeah. So overall, I'll just conclude by saying that, okay, whatever you have said, okay, we are trying to implement it in a smaller way, but we have to do it on a larger scale, okay? And I promise you that, okay, definitely we'll be thinking on this, and at least in our unit, okay, we'll try to do something.
Thank you, so kind of you.
And at the end, okay, I would like to thank you for sharing something, okay, which actually I cannot do it, but you have spoken my Mann Ki Baat.
Oh!
That is what I wish for. Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.